Hi, this short presentation here will help you visit the aims of finance function. By now, I'm sure you're conversant with the various sources of finance, various types of finance, various ways in which finance can be raised. Now, what is the aim of all this? Though we know it all, we would like to pen them down to formalize them. What are the aims or what are the objectives of finance function? To ensure enough funds at a reasonable cost. As a business, the promoter or the owner always intends to reduce costs. So while you are arranging funds from outside, the business has to ensure that the cost of arranging funds should be the least. What it means by cost of arranging funds, that we will understand in the slides to come. Safety of funds, very important. Funds which are procured from outside and the funds which are procured and are being used in the business should not be misused. They should be safe. Ensure efficient, effective and profitable utilization of funds. We've spoken enough and more on this. I don't think it needs any further discussion. Ensure that finance funds don't remain idle. Well, that's very important for a business. If they remain idle, they are not generating returns and they become an overhead for the business. So it's essential that funds which are raised from outside, they are invested in such a way that they reap returns. They do not remain idle. What is the importance of finance functions? To identify the needs of finance, to identify the sources of finance, to compare various sources of finance, and after you've done that, invest that finance. Well, this in a way covers your aims of finance functions. Thanks for now.